Let's take you out to Swanton and Evergreen. Evergreen up 14-10 here in the fourth quarter, and Swanton's Trent Weigel looking to pass, be sacked. That was an aggressive sack too. Lost quite a bit of yards there. Next play, Weigel looking to pass, and this one knocked away, would be forced to punt. Nice defensive there. Now Evergreen just looking to run the clock now. Jack Christian gets the ball five straight times to finish this one. Evergreen coming away with the 14-10 win over Swanton tonight.